So I'm going to jump in and give it a ride, see how it goes.
Strategy that we're going to use. It's going to be focused more on endurance, and the girls are going to be very consistent while underneath the water modeling. So how this is going to work is I'm going to have my dive watch here. We're going to be buddy breathing every 45 seconds. You go first, I'll go second, and then we'll up the time by 15 seconds. The next one will be a minute 15, and let's see how far we can get. Ready? She only got to about 30 seconds. So I had her buddy breathe a little bit, get her breath back, and then the next one you actually held for a minute. You're fairly new here, so you're just getting used to this, so great job so far. This is very similar to how photo shoots actually going to happen to the girls under the water. So they're going to have to take a couple breaths and then be able to pose for about 45 seconds to even sometimes 2 minutes. So it's really good for them to start practicing and getting used to stuff.
All right, let's get that feet comfortable. Let's start off with the stand, and we'll start by dropping into the left. Ready? Expect it. Left hand side? Yeah. Nice.
But
can you have any power? Yeah, no control is really hard for the rest.
This is really difficult. It's almost too much weight. Ideally, I wanted to see the ball go up higher.
How about smaller?
And slower.
So, let's go on the next one.
Let's try that pass one out.